Okay, so get out. Tony's in here. And the sun is shining right directly, actually. Look at her. It's really close to her face, but looks like somebody's up. And the sun's probably what woke her up.
This is the bottle of investigate. I didn't pour any at all. I'm still wearing this dress though. It's going to be 82. And hopefully my dad's going to get paper today. I made sure that I was going to be shaped up. No, I think I might pour it into this bottle. Should I? But I will save this for a snack. I'll just make a new one. I'll make it over here. Say I said drip drip. I did. Ready? What? Perfect. And go back on. Yeah, go. Shake it on up. Ready? Put the cover back on the bottle. Now I gotta wake her up. It's morning. Yes, it is. And this will be for her. She's excited. More, I forgot. For her snack. I think I'm going to start using this bottle. Flina. JK, there's nothing in it, so. I should use her bottle. Let me hope that sounds good. I need Savannah some water because she's right in the sun, so I'm going to stir up. Like if you want some video of Savannah too, I'm going to try to find Savannah. She's not thirsty, but yeah, I'll try and feed her later because she's probably still a little cranky because it is. She just woke up. Because Savannah stayed up again and she decided to like cry and stuff, so she made her baby sister stay up. So yeah, she's kinda up late. I know this tag's kind of annoying, but and so I think I forgot to do Tony time yesterday, but we're going to do it soon. And so she's just going to, every day she tries to stretch to learn how to sit. And so we do it like this in her thing. I know it's not fully sitting up straight, but it's so ew, like here. Yeah, there's a magnet in her head and a magnet out here, if you're wondering. Yeah, I get it. Okay, now, Savannah, I know, whoa, my hair looks crazy in this lighting. So, My hair looks so crazy. It probably is, so I'm going to brush it.